A team of medical professionals from the United States are currently on island to impart their knowledge to healthcare practitioners in St. Lucia. The medical professionals who arrived on Thursday will be conducting a three-day symposium on the latest advances in medical practice, which is critical for the general practitioner.
38 faculty members here, representing about 8 medical schools from New York. And we are going to cover all specialties. So I welcome everybody, all the physicians around, to attend. The idea is to discuss the most recent developments in the field of medicine.
Dr. Benjamin Alamina from the Spartan Health Sciences University School of Medicine are calling on all St. Lucian physicians to participate.
Basically, the specialists are going to be covering all the latest advances in medical practice. This is particularly going to be useful for St. Lucian physicians, family practitioners, general practitioners, or all specialists to attend this symposium to learn about the recent advances in medical practice.
Dr. Cool Chadder noted that this is not the first symposium held in St. Lucia. He says he's expecting the turnout to be bigger.
We are delighted to come back to St. Lucia once again, because we had a very, very impressive turnout last year, and this year it's going to be even bigger because twice as many faculty members are here, and hopefully there'll be more attendees. So I encourage all doctors from St. Lucia to come and attend the symposium for the next 3 days.
The initiative, which is being spearheaded by the Spartan School of Medicine, commences Friday, 4th March at the Bay Gardens Hotel and concludes Sunday, March 6th, 2011. Desmond Collymore, HTS News, Channel 4.